just how special that is today, the history making?
Everybody told me a lot about this game before, so I knew that it's a big game for the club, for the fans, and also for ourselves in the situation we are in. So we were extra motivated, and then when we put a performance like this, that's amazing.
What would your reaction be if I told you that's the biggest win over Manchester United ever, either here or Old Trafford?
That's nice for in the books, but we have to keep going.
Where did that come from, that second half performance?
I think we were just determined, eager to keep going, keep pressing them, keep scoring the goals if we got the chance. And in the end, we got enough chances, and everybody got the luck on their side today. So that's amazing, and then we can score 7. But yeah, also there are things to improve, and we just have to keep going for the next games and keep winning the games.
You took yours beautifully, particularly the first one, but how good was the ball from Andy Robertson?
Yeah, it was amazing. I was on the side, and even he told me, like, go in behind. Then I make the run, he gives a brilliant pass. I just have to take a touch inside, and I think we practice this kind of things a lot on training, so it's nice then that you score something like that.
Did it feel in the second half as though the goals would just keep on coming?
Yeah, that's what I meant. We were really determined to keep on going, keep on scoring, but also keep on defending. We were really we made the next step if we see from the previous game. So we just have to keep going and keep working hard and keep the mentality.
Yourself, Darwin, obviously, Mo Salah as well, on the score sheet today. How much do you feel you are part of an evolving forward line here at Liverpool?
If you score, then you're involved in the game. So
evolving, as in for so long, it was set in stone, Mane, Salah, Firmino.
I think obviously it's a new front three, except for Mo. It's in the beginning always a little bit difficult to find each other, because I think the three, Sadio, Bobby and Mo, are really used to play with each other. So then it's a new